revelation about a threat to things that we hold dear. There's a new breed of businessman. They do things their way because they can, as they work to make our heritage disappear. Misery is guaranteed. The discord for the votes of lead, and the crazy goings on at Ellen Road, a stadium where once champions played, where things were done the Revy way, but now a chance the whole thing will implode. Hailing now with small degrees and overwhelming tales of sleaze, stained by an Italian disease. Our fathers never told us there'd be days like this. Oh, oh, Gelino Massimo, you know it's time to go. Textile town, where legends tell about 4,000 holes. And now the people stand defiant against an Indian poultry giant, persuading them to give up their control. Way down south in Charlton, all the locals are revolting. Someone keeps insulting them with lies, and so they protest and they shout, throwing poor guy toys about, while they serenade the ones that they despise. The circus from the Romans, led by a man named Roland, pinched their big top down in London town. Now watch to see the locals tear the big top down. They've been pillaged by Sisu. No stadium, no home, no training ground. A systematic degradation, then the last humiliation of playing home games in another town. By the sea, the tangerines, since their recent premier dreams, have been in free fall through the Football League. No legacy to leave behind, a grand old club on borrowed time, a casualty of negligence and greed. A community.